insurance companies that have settled with the states admitted no wrongdoing, but agreed to pay out more than $7.5 billion, either directly to the unpaid beneficiaries or to